everybody is having a good morning, or whenever you see this, having a good day. Right now, I am on my way to work. I don't want to go to work, but somebody gotta do it, right? And then later, probably gonna go to my sister's house, or during my break, go to my sister's and just hang out. Mess with my little nephew, Jaden. I don't know if you guys remember my nephew, Jaden, from the vlog I did about dolphins. My little nephew. Gonna go mess with him. Haven't seen him in about a week or something like that. So I'm gonna go over there and just chill. Not too much stuff going on today. As you see, the difference in my hair. There's a story behind that. I chopped it all off. I kind of got backed into a corner with Tiffany and my barber. They kind of double teamed me. I'll tell you guys that about that in a minute. But I hope you guys had a good weekend. I did. Josh is back from Florida. You guys will see him in a future vlog, of course, you know. But other than that, I'm still kind of tired. It's 6:30 in the morning, and I wish I was still asleep. All right, guys, I done made it to my sister's. I'm on break right now. But let me tell y'all what happened with this. So this weekend, I went to my barber. Tiffany was with me. And I went in simply to get a shadow fade. So before I get out the car, Tiffany is like, "Oh, make sure you cut off that cul-de-sac." I'm like, "Haha, very funny, right?" And if you've seen in other vlogs how my hair looked, my hair basically was thinning at the top. Let's keep it 100. So I still had hair at the top, but it wasn't as thick as it was when I was like a little bit younger. So soon after she says that, I walk into the barbershop because she's still sitting in the car handling something. And my barber, first thing that comes out of his mouth right after she says that is, "So we can cut it all off today?" And I'm like, my girl just said that. Soon as, right before I walked in, what does he do? He walks outside, goes to her. I don't know what they said because I'm sitting in the barber chair. So then he come back in, and all of a sudden they came to some agreement, and the result was this. So we start cutting it, and then I felt like he was cutting off more than what I wanted him to. And so by this time she's already come in and she's sat down, and he's cracking jokes on me and stuff like that. One comment, he said, "At one point, I was sitting there looking like Frederick Douglass." All bad. At that point, I was like, you know what? I took maybe 5 seconds to think about it. I said, just cut it off. And this is the result. Like, I like it. I haven't had my hair cut this short since I was a kid. Would have shaved off the beard. Well, at least shaved it down a little bit. But, you know, this beard gang, this is how we roll. But I like it. Let me know what you guys think in the comments below. If I should keep it or if I should grow it back. We ain't going here. Told her I called her ahead of time. I told her to have her door open. Let's see if she listened. Oh! Baby. What is y'all doing?
You finally gave up the hair.
Y'all see how I come in the house and I get clowned already? Shut up.
Ew.
What's What's up, Jay baby? What you doing?
You shut up.
Say hi to the fan. You're not gonna wave? Anyways, give me headbutt. Give me headbutt. Ooh.
Ow!
How your face?
Ow, that knuckle my butt. Oh,
butt cheek.
Yeah.
Why is you still in the bed? You. It's y'all, it's 10 o'clock and she's still in the bed. Cause you what? It's dark in here. Let's turn some light on.
I keep smelling piss and I'm like, what the fuck? It's so pissy. And I'm like, somebody's kid is stay.
How are you gonna sit there and talk about somebody else's kid when it's your kid who was that stinking?
Nigga,
sitting there clowning.
Nigga,
somebody
I
else's.
I was hot too.
Y'all hear that?
I was like, that is just nasty.
How do you?
I was talking hella shit. It was my kid.
How long did she sit there damn pee for?
At least an hour. I didn't know.
She was sitting there for
know.
An hour.
She was hiding it. I wasn't really, because I'm
why
letting
her play.
Why
did she say anything?
You tell me. Kids just get too lit. It was excited. She was excited.
She got excited and tinkled on herself.
Because I'm sitting there like, what the? I got Marissa, and I'm like, it's this lady. No, it's that lady. Ooh, I was like, I can't take it. And I was finally, I was like, no. I was like, this is too prominent. Like, I can't take it no more. Like, it reeks the piss. And I'm looking, and the kids are playing on this simulator game, and all the backside of her shorts are just soaking wet. I was like, I was hot. And then I forgot the spare change of clothes at Nana's house. I was so hot. I was like, bro. So I just pulled her to the side, because I know if I embarrass her in front of Jaden and
all of that talking about other people's kids, this one is sitting there not realizing it's hers. Pissy kid. Pissy down. On the way for some pizza. We about to go to, where we going? Blaze Pizza. Because if you don't know, now you know. Who's stinking here?
Busta, what it is right now. 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 Busta, what it is right now.
Come on, let me show you what it is.
Here at Blaze. We're going to go to the back. Through the back.
Okay.
What? You want me to hold you too? I'm not carrying you, Jay. He was 3 years old. Open the door.
Shut up.
Smack you in the back of the head. What you buying me?
Shouldn't even be buying this.
Shit, gotta get that crushed ice. Blood orange lemonade, you guys. Fuego! Jaden, how was your pizza? What?
Good.
Look at me when you talk to me. What?
Good.
Greedy. You know
belly.
That?
Look at the belly.
Smell like butt. Back from Blaze. Now I'm on time to go back to work. I need a nap. Bad.
My little Bo Peep cold lost her sheep. And Rip Van Winkle fell a hell asleep. And out of chillin' somewhere in Wonderland. They don't fall down.